हेलो एंड वेलकम टू हॉर्नबिल टीवी मो ऐसे अपना होस्ट आकिवितो कोहिमा डिस्ट्रिक्ट हॉर्टिकल्चर ऑफिस प्रा आज ट्यूजडे दिन दे किवी फ्रूट हैंडल कुरुबले लगा ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम ऑर्गेनाइज कुरी से MOVCDNER लगा अंडर दे इतु ट्रेनिंग दो कोहिमा डिस्ट्रिक्ट जोत्सुमा लगा गार्डन ऑफ होप ते थका आसे ओकेजन दे हॉर्टिकल्चर ला डेप्टी डायरेक्टर मिया साशी ब्रा कोथा कुरी से आरो नागलैंड दे किवी फ्रूट लगा कल्टिवेशन सप्लाई आरो मार्केटिंग दे की दुख पाए इतु खान कुई से फार्मर्स खानरा भाल से कल्टिवेट कुरीगिना भाल दाम पावो निमिदे एनेगा हैंड होल्डिंग ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम खान लगा सपोर्ट आरो गाइडेंस खान दो लगे कुसे
एक्टिविटीज आई थिंक ऑनरेबल यूनियन मिनिस्टर वाज सैटिस्फाइड विद आवर इनपुट्स आई मीन द एफर्ट्स दैट वी पुट फॉरवर्ड सो ही डिक्लेयर्ड लास्ट ईयर दैट नागालैंड इज नाउ डिक्लेयर्ड एज अ क्यूई स्टेट ऑफ इंडिया. So after that, we had a series of meetings of the government officials led by our honorable advisor for agriculture, commissioner for agriculture, director and other officers. So we came up with a strategy. So the strategy is to have, since we know that our land is suitable for giving condition, that is already established. Now, how to scale up the production? So we need to go to the all potential areas and then create the awareness about technology of this kiwi production.
May Asa Shibra, program de thake manus sop, kiwi production de bhal bra, kam kurubo paribo karne, resource person logo huda hudi kurigna, jani pavule kuise. इतु पिछे दे रिसोर्स पर्सन दो मुकुंडा मूर्थिराव थकिसे कुन न्यू दिल्ली MOVCDNER प्रोजेक्ट लगा मैनेजमेंट यूनिट पर आसे ताइब्रा इतु विजिट लगा ऑब्जेक्टिव खान कोई दिसे ताते ताई खान ब्रा फार्मर खान गे कीवी प्रोडक्शन ब्रा किनेगा कमाबो इतु दे मदद दे MOVCDNER स्कीम दे फार्मर खान गे ताखान लगा प्रोडक्ट तो इंडिया लगा जगह सब ते पुंची दी बोले मदद दे आरो फार्मर प्रोडक्ट खान लगा प्रोसेस मार्केटिंग आरो ब्रांड बना बोले कारने मदद दे
Reflects in states like in Himachal Pradesh or in Arunachal Pradesh, where it has been going on for years. They have set their own processes. They might not be efficient enough, right? They are facing a lot of challenges. But we can learn from them. We can learn from the experience of these states and then develop our own system which can help us market our kiwi, right? End of the day, your objective should be to earn more. That is your core objective. It might be, you might not be able to sell everything. You might not be able to say that, okay, we are the great state, which the kiwi state. You can say that, but end of the day, what matters is the money that you are earning, right? And our purpose today is to ensure that you earn more. We are here to ensure that you earn more, right? And we need your help to actually implement something that has not been attempted in the entire Northeast. To market your kiwi directly to Delhi, Mumbai, Bangalore, right? Market your fruits and you will be marketing it. You will be sending it, you will be ensuring that it is going into the retail market, you will be having control over the quality, right? This is very new that we want to do and we want your support in that, okay? We will help you out throughout the process, we will be there. We'll let you know what are the risks which you need to care for, what are the benefits and help you understand what is going on in Delhi, what is going on in Mumbai, and what you need to ensure, what you need to work on here, right?
Training la program de MOVCDNER project management unit like a value chain expert Chinmoy Hayat pra kuise kiwi fruit to bishi feasible ase northeast region de kile mane climate condition or suitable soil bra advantage bishi ase alag state ke compare kurile kiwi fruit te alag alag type khan thake tate Hayward, Allison, Monty, and Bruno ase kuise. India de Arunachal Pradesh pichide Nagaland second largest kiwi producer ase kuina Kohima DHO as Senka Jamerra kuise. Program pichide kiwi farm visit kurise aru itula program de Kohima bra 20 nishna farmers kanbra attend kurise.